Ah, I'm up. I'm up. Don't rush me. You must be one of the new kids. In case nobody's told you yet, I'm Kalle. Go ahead and grab a walkie-talkie and Freddy explain the rest. Wait. Where's Freddy? Where's everyone? All I remember is hitting my head. God, this place is completely destroyed. There's an ancient ring fort out in the farmlands. But I'm in no shape to travel that far. Can you... Will you please help me? I first need to find out if my nephew, or anyone else...
made it out of here alive. I know we just met, but in this world it's humans against aliens. So I'll trust you and you trust me, okay?
Thank you.
I remember my best friend Bodil and I would spend hours prepping for the end of the world. We knew the government was up to something. We heard all sorts of whispers about the secret weapons program. When I thought about the apocalypse, it was always me against the government, not me and a bunch of teens against walking tanks from outer space.
Oh, a person. I haven't really talked to a person in a while. What do I do now? Do I shake your hand? Okay, you're the silent type, I see. I am Veronica Nilsson. I am, or was, an engineer. Now I'm a mole person who lives in these tunnels.
There is a survivor in the tunnels under the ring fort. Oh, that poor girl. All alone out there. Well, she'll soon learn she can count on good old Uncle Kalle. All the more reason to make that place easier to defend.
This is Veronica. We're gonna be roomies, so let's all try to get along. How many people are with you?
I'm Carlo. I don't know. Right now I'm looking for survivors from a skirmish at my old camp, but it's not looking good.
I'm so sorry. I lost a lot of people too. If you find your friends, there's plenty of room for them here, okay? What? Phoenix machines? Already. They found us even quicker than I thought. This is hopeless.
I'm glad this place seems secure, but that just means Phoenix will learn and adapt from this encounter. I wish I knew what the right thing to do was. For now, let's assume they'll come back soon and get ready.
We'll have some introductions to do very soon. I have Jenny, Kenneth, and Layla with me. They were a part of our old group. They made it out okay, and they're ready to pull their weight.
Awesome. Was there any news about Freddy?
Ah, yeah. He didn't make it.
Oh, Keller, I'm so sorry.
Ah, looks like you got company. Don't let a single one through. We're not gonna lose another camp. Shit they used to destroy the Moore Square camp.
were here. This location isn't safe anymore.
No location is safe. As long as that cannon's running, it's only a matter of time until every safe place we have ends up like Moore Square. Oh, I'm tired of running.
Callis right. If we want to last out here, we need to find that cannon and destroy it. If I had to guess, Phoenix probably built it somewhere in Hisingen-Aset.
Makes sense. If we look at which places it targeted. Well, if we know where it lives, then let's load up my old truck with some C4 and drive it right into their living room.
That's not the worst idea I ever heard. But we still don't know the exact location. We'd need to armor that truck up so it doesn't crash before we even get there. Maybe plating cannibalized from destroying machines.
I like your thinking. Use their strength against them. Jenny, Kenneth, and Layla have made themselves comfortable. Are you sure you don't mind that we're moving all our junk in here?
No, not at all. It's really nice to have other people around. Makes the place feel human.
Freddy was always bringing in things to boost morale. We need things like that to remind us life's still worth living. Because otherwise, what the hell are we fighting for? ask you, Veronica, how the hell do you know so much about these big old alien machines?
Ken, we've been over this. They're not aliens. Anyway, von Ulmer taught me everything I know.
As in Dr. Svante von Ulmer, the director of FUA 35? The guys who made little machines that could hijack rat brains and make them dance on cue.
It was FUA 53. Our goal was perfect synchronization between organic nervous systems and computer systems. It was going to revolutionize medicine for disabled people, for Alzheimer's patients. I guess someone else decided to use our work for war.
Thank you.
getting those parts. Let's focus on armoring up that truck and getting the C4. Kelly, you said you know how to acquire some.
You just leave the explosives to me, and I'll just ignore how your body swamped a built-in army of robots.
That's not what happened.
Now, this is where the magic happens. What do you think? Let's put some armor on the truck, shall we?
Our special delivery for Phoenix is almost done. Just make sure you grab Veronica's little doohickey.
A doohickey? How insulting. This baby is state of the art. It's running on the same software as Phoenix, so it might give us access to its vulnerabilities.
I believe it when I see it. In the meantime, if something is in our way, we need to be able to shove it off the road. Maybe there's something down in the old scrapyard we can weld to the truck. A snowplow or something.